Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run in. Rippers, they...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Bridge! Dick, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, we're here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. This gets us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell's going on and then...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Well, it's like you said. I've wandered long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
No. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deke and out. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Men coming!
That all you boys got?
I see you running. Hey, asshole!
Reload!
Got him!
They got him!
Shit, almost out.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Bluesman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah. Just checking in. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Good.
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
How's that, huh?
There. There.
Sniper ambush. Oh shit, not now.
He killed him.
Get in there. So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. Another bounty. Yeah. Scrap. Let's see what I can do. Yep. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Bike's looking pretty busted. I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? See you later, man.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yeah, good. Yep. Deke, first take care now.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here.
Warmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap. Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! Notes!
I got him!
Deke?
I'm trying.
God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Everywhere! Hold on! Well, God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. That you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look. It's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Right on, man. Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. But she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Thank you! Thank you! Oh my God! Hey, you two, I got a bottle of bourbon. Come on!
Oh, that's your cue.
Yeah, good
Ooh,
night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry.